Ancients believed these beings were exceptional and destined to perform extraordinary feats.
It is a tradition in many civilizations that there were certain human children who were somehow not human, but somehow had a connection to the stars, to a realm beyond Earth. This specialness seems to be there from birth, and it somehow seems to involve a DNA component, which maybe science needs to look at and